Coble set in the corner for Chelsea. Drop that goes up, and he's headed in from close range by William Gallas. And Chelsea have the lead inside 5 minutes. And Gallas sneaks in behind. In the right place at the right time and buries it. Oh, his goal, he's beaten two players, and Joe Cole has won the title for Chelsea. Brilliant finish. He's made Vidic and Ferdinand look like a couple of hot centre-halves there, and then beat one of the best goalkeepers in the world, easy as you like. Campagna available on the right-hand side of him. I'd say, well, they all want to shoot at Edwin van der Sar's goal, and when a centre-half knocks one in like that, you know they deserve to win the title.
And that just sums up the quality of Chelsea's season. And, you know,